Response jumps away well. She's one of the early leaders, and in fact, she is now clear-cut in front. Only narrowly, though, kicking up in the early stages was Profusive. Dynamic Dynasty there deeper out, and Where's the Gold is on the fence. But Prompt Response now works to the front, the favourite. And going off the back straight at the 800 metres, leads by three-quarters Dynamic Dynasty. Where's the Gold? Behind those, Profusive, Hazelbrook, Valentino, Rossa. Further back then, Demi Loon and Rockin' Red Rocket is last of all. It's Prompt Response, the short favourite, dictating terms to the side. At the 600 metres, leads by one length. Dynamic Dynasty just niggled at second. Third was Where's the Gull, being followed by Profusive, Hazelbrook, Valentino, Rossa, Demi Loon and Rockin' Red Rocket. Prompt Response led at the 400. Clipperton just feeling for this favourite a bit, but she did kick away by 2.5 lengths now on Dynamic Dynasty. Profusive running a bit of a race the outside. And then Where's the Gull, Demi Loon, Hazelbrook, but Prompt Response bounded away now, coming to the 200. She dashed clear from Dynamic Dynasty and Profusive. They can do no more. And Prompt Response at the 100 is racing clear. He sits up on a Clipperton and she will come down and break the duck today as expected. Prompt Response bolts in. Demi Loon made good ground to get up and run second. Third between Dynamic Dynasty and Rockin' Red Rocket, which also hit the line from last. Then came Profusive, Hazelbrook. Further back was Where's the Gold, and last in was Valentino Rossa. An easy win to Prompt Response at the short quote. Back to this type of race today, she was expected to do something like that and wins easily. Sam Clipperton on board for Gay Waterhouse.